Don't shake it. Don't make it. Do the play it. Go, 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 go. Do that, do that, do that. Oh, oh, oh.
My name is Tanya Hughes, and this is my son, Makai Hughes. And my son got up this morning and was dressed and ready to come to the Housing Opportunities Back to School event today. It was just amazing how he was already ready before I even got off the bed to come to the event today. And he was so excited, and I was glad because we really try to make the event every year. And we thank you and appreciate everything that you do for the community and for us. We have been in the program for years, and I have been able to grow with the program with both my children. I have a 16-year-old daughter, and this is my 6-year-old son. So we thank you. Say thank you for your backpack. Ah.
HC is a full in-house agency, so we do creative, we do web development, we do content management, we do production, we also do media planning and buying. We do have women that are creatives and designers and programmers. We see, you know, a different perspective of things. So it's middle school girls that really, really interested and thirsty for the knowledge and thirsty to understand and know what we're doing, and they were engaged and interactive, so it was really good meeting with them. These roles that are not necessarily conventionally women-based, but understanding that women, when they are in these roles, excel. And that there's no, you know, there's no limit of what women can do. So I think that women can bring a different level of perspective